in a short way. We wanted to sit everywhere and anywhere. This was because we had been at an apparel and we realized people were standing. And from that idea, we thought, why don't we make a simple exoskeleton that just solves one problem? Sitting. And that's how the idea sort of shot off. The chairless chair is a sitting support for industry workers who have to work standing. It allows them to sit wherever they are working. When I say wherever they're working, it's because you wear it around your legs and you can walk around with it. And then you can just lock the knee and sit.
Gestartet hat das Ganze mit der Hauptherausforderung, dass wir eigentlich das System vereinfacht haben. Wir haben versucht, die ganze Systemarchitektur eben zu vereinfachen, das System robust zu gestalten. Und somit war es auch möglich, die Herstellkosten um rund 70% zu reduzieren.
We had the Zurich guys as part of the Noonee team, and we could say those were like our extended engineering team. Zühlke was more, I'd say, accommodating to startups, more friendly. And what we liked about it was that their relationship with us was as an extension to Noonee, rather than having this barrier where this is a service provider and we're the client.
Ein weiterer Vorteil aus Noonees Sicht war in diesem Projekt, dass Noonee bei uns einquartiert war. Und somit konnten wir relativ schnell Entscheidungen treffen und es ging pragmatisch vorwärts.
The first company to actually show large interest was Audi and BMW. These were the two big car manufacturers, and those were the places where we tested.
Durch die Flexibilität, die wir gemeinsam hatten in diesem Projektoffice, konnte Noonee dann immer wieder neue Produktversionen beim Kunden testen und somit auch gleich Feedback einholen.
We've also further then tested with Daimler and Renault and also Airbus. So after the small production here of 250, we're going to move the production to Germany, where we will do the, let's say, the series production, and with the target of producing at least 10,000 units a year, at least.